Berisha. Classy playing this guy is Jugarkovic. Trying to play champ.
Well, I hope it works for player and club. As with all these genuine movements, he's looking for a new start, a fresh start, different challenge. Melbourne City could do with a boost. Let's hope that provides it.
Jugarkovic. Katrumbas with a shout. Continued his run too. Champness. Katrumbas once more. Tratos. Good ball by Champness. Bought some time for Brown.
Stanley and Bugard combining. Now they might be away to Tratos. Champness making the run.
Well cut out by Topo Stanley, who leads the league in intercepts. Jugarkovic deep squeezes it through between two raw players.
Morocco gives it away. Champness takes off. He's got Musket for pace through the middle. The fans wanted it to go.
Still with a few injuries to clear up, of course, ahead of that big final. Here's Champness for Tratos.
Milligan. Telegraph the pass, cut out by Pandorowski. Champness. Vujica continues his run, and Jugarkovic honoured it.
Reasonably confident as a victory fan that your team was going to bag the 3 points. Newcastle, again, given where they're at as a football team at the moment, as much, I think, as they've been outplayed, until they're dead
on that corridor of uncertainty. Into the first of 3 additional minutes at the end of the first half. Bogart, who stayed forward for the set piece. Launch a few dangerous counter-attacks. Certainly have the players to do it going forward. 3 additional minutes. So victory, not quite. McCormack is about to lunge for the ball.
Well, he just hesitated, didn't he?
Thrown with Fitzgerald and Kamau standing at the sidelines waiting for the next break and play. How new comes. Back to Jugarkovic. Georgievski making a run.
Katrumbas. Jugarkovic. Almost a 50-50. Wilshere.
McGree and Rodriguez combining. Switch of play now. Jugarkovic finds Nabut. Great turn from Nabut, and manager in the dugout. Yeah, just a little doff of the cap. Jugarkovic, Nabut, all the time in the world, and the follow-up from Champness. It's blocked on the line.
That'll give Newcastle a real lift now.
See if they can take the game back to Sydney FC. Nick Cowper.
A little bit of time. Expected Champness to be running onto this one. Good football, Katrumbas. Jugarkovic, Hoffman playing with confidence as well. Tratos, and we're getting
seen it. I wonder how many Nabut or Tratos got. But not one tonight for those two. Come from everywhere else.
Nabut. Devontae Clues, Nabut, and you're in. Well, that Debbie Petrosis missed out last week against Melbourne City because of that imminent birth. It arounds Topple Stanley. work by Kantarovski. Pretty good season alongside Jovakovic. Ball's going to favour Pata Rodriguez. Lawrence Thomas out of his penalty area. Credit to it. Right idea. The boot was off and running. Jets on course again to close the gap on Sydney FC to 9 points. Looking for a third goal here potentially. Donicky Beach. This is a really good burst through midfield by Jugarkovic, and they could be in here. Demi Petratos. Yeah, Kalasic did say this week, the problem with his team is they weren't responding well enough to pressure. The Jets certainly applying a bit of that at the moment. Here's Demi Petratos. Hoffman wanted it played early. Petratos chooses the other flank. Steven Jugarkovic, disguised ball for Ivan Vujica. Keegan Smith got his body in the way to block the effort of Andrew Naboot. Jugarkovic bursts through the gap.
Sit in this lofty position of second on the league, and they've done it without their two biggest names since the early rounds, Roy O'Donovan and Vargas. Now Demi Petratos has obviously become one of their biggest names because his form's been so good, and two or three others have really emerged. In fact, the team's going really well, but it's a big call.
What a pass from Jugarkovic. Jojevski perhaps could have got himself, but he still does into the side. Jugarkovic. Now Naboot, went for the first time.
Potential is, they're really quite exciting. They could just defend the football field a lot better than they do.
Jugarkovic able to run at the defence. That's where things get dangerous, and trying to pinpoint a pass. Jojevski following up.
Up here trying to cushion it. Also heavy contact from Vujica. No whistle. Jugarkovic finding the gap, and there's no flag against Naboot.
Hampus was otherwise away, so the bigger issue for me is why an experienced player sitting on a yellow card does that.
He's risking that, yeah.
In general, Paul Okon's point has merit. Not to defend any player. Looking like it was on target from the boot.
Just over 10 minutes to go. Jurjewski trying to loop the header. And plucked.
That's the strength that Graham Arnold's squad has, though, doesn't it? Just replace them like for like. Look at that ball. Fabulous. And the header back across the face.
Oh, superb ball here from Jugarkovic.
Averaging less than one a game. Given away. Good looking cross here. Naboot! The Jets in front! Up here, another opportunity. Hoffman. And Topor Stanley were well positioned. And across the face.
Now Naboot, onside this. Look at the confidence flowing through the Jets. Lovely little ball by Jugarkovic on a stumble.
Would have been offside anyway. Would have been probably offside if they were asked to judge, and no one had to be.
Champions in close quarters. It's Petratos. Newcastle play their way out. Jugarkovic. The ball, the promising one.
That's what we get. Too tight there. Jugarkovic. Look at the speed with the ball. And right through the middle goes Hoffman! Right on the stroke of half-time, the Newcastle.
It nearly didn't sit for him. But the defence punched it. That first touch needed correction. And Hoffman provided that correction. But this is wonderful from Steve Jugarkovic. And this is a great camera angle which will just show the precision of the pass. And a great
duck not being broken here.
Jugarkovic.
Glides around Boatiak, plays a killer ball. Joey Chandler! There's the goal! Newcastle all one!
Look at this from Stevie Jurgarevic. Magnificent touch, straightens things up, in stride with the outside of the right boot, with a beautiful pass, and now the finish to match. That is superb football from the Jets. Great gather from Champion. Champness, it's a champion finish with the left foot. Conviction in the penalty area, finally, and they get the result.
Jackson looks to have been vindicated. Jurgarevic is clever. Give me a bit of help. Tim Costa Petrasas out wide, really. Now they've made that rotation.
Sit in this lofty position of second on the league. And they've done it without their two biggest names since the early rounds, Roy O'Donovan and Vargas. Now, Dimi Petratos has obviously become one of their biggest names because his form's been so good, and two or three others have really emerged. In fact, the team's going really well, but it's a big call.
What a pass from Jurgarevic. Jojevski perhaps could have got himself, but he still does into the side.
Team's going really well, but it's a big call.
What a pass from Jurgarevic.
Able to play almost at will through the lines. Jurgarevic, lovely ball. That should be two. That is a perfect finish.
Well, it's lovely play from the Jets, just working the ball through the lines.
Close.
Tell you what, it's tight, isn't
close.
It? It's a great ball into O'Donovan. He just sticks it away, makes no mistake.
What? Just been fantastic for Newcastle, looking every bit the team second on the ladder.
Now Jurgarevic, confident enough to take them on in midfield and earn his team another corner. He was voted the Jets player of the season in the last campaign by his peers.
To this one. Oh.
It's Jurgarevic. Still going. Oh. Good try. Amazing run.
And it's come from a long way as well. And they allowed him to come inside.
Just the finish missing.
Oh, never went across the line. He turned the other way. He thought it was a victory throw. Jurgarevic. Still Jurgarevic trying to place it, and Thomas stood up long enough to make the comfortable save in the end. As the Jets were able to get it to Jojevski very comfortably. Jurgarevic. Still Jurgarevic! Jamie Young forced to watch that one and grateful.
He's a midfielder with such promise. He's got great poise on the ball. He can start adding some goals.
It's knighted out to the byline. Now with a gentle cross, it's cleared from the line. The follow-up through traffic, Jurgarevic deflected wide.
Well, it's a good strike, and it does take an important deflection. But
pulls in mischief of that back post. Drew attention away from his teammate, Jurgarevic, to fire it in.
And as the Jets were able to get it to Jojevski very comfortably. Jurgarevic. Still Jurgarevic! Jamie Young forced to watch that one. And
the midfielder with such promise. He's got great poise on the ball. He can start adding some goals to the CV.
Jurgarevic. It's a good run by Jurgarevic. The comeback. Oh, and a complete miskick by Chandler. But fired into the corner by Dimi.
More to come. Beautiful touch from Stevie Jurgarevic. The air swing certainly helped in the end. Or was
counter. Petrados couldn't control it.
The attack hasn't broken down. The back heel, Jurgarevic. Striding through Jurgarevic.
stepping through, scoring a great goal, and Newcastle 4-0. Fans want it.
This run there, Petratos misses the first one. It was Chabal that made that unselfish run, and the awareness of Petratos after missing quite possibly the chance for himself to be one-on-one with Janjetovic, the awareness and the run from Jugarkovic in the finish is absolutely first class. Brilliant counter-attack. Wanderers on the ropes. We said as
piece this weekend is Ryan Strain tries to
glide his way past. It's Gerald taking on Jugarkovic and losing out.
Cejudo. Who spots a rain starting to fall in Newcastle. A few showers. Well, today this. Nicely flighted by Antonis. Avaroussis. To link up with Troisi. Markovic provided. Maybe a bit more if the referee factors in the time lock. Lost as we ticked into stoppage time. Possession instead given away. Petratos offside. Compounded, of course, by that. Newcastle in our top. Melbourne victory in our bottom. Is it time to take reputations and club stature out of the discussion and just say that tonight really shouldn't be that much of a surprise? It is. First place at home to.
First from Jamieson that time. Now the quick corner, short corner routine. Oh, he left it behind. It's a poor mistake, and now they've got a
free. Take the advantage. And how about this for a dash from Economidis? Jugarkovic in the end came across and short fused it.
Oh, that's great play. Look, he's just taken the pressure off.
Boots was blocked off by Valeri, but not unfairly. For you to give your views on the departure of Mark Milligan, Andy, and how it might potentially affect the victory.
Well, on the field, it's a hammer play, really, for Melbourne victory. You can understand the players' motives, you can understand.
Can't beat the near man, Bratton. Slip from Georgievski, McCormack's away. Fitzgerald. Newcastle desperately backtracking, and Jugarkovic was the man. And Bouzanis, no nonsense. It could even launch a counter-attack. The script is written for McCormack! He's denied on the line! Extraordinary! What a clearance! Well, Georgievski with the error. McCormack lobs it over Duncan, but superb work there from Jugarkovic to get back to deny him. Slide by Mellingen, up he is quick. So too is Jugarkovic. And hugely determined.
Mirzaevski now. Slowing things down, almost rope-a-dope style. Given away here. And the Jets can spring forward once more. Jugarkovic peels wide. Champness uses it. Champness again. Oh, cute little flick. Naboots! Oh!